Alright, so we're doing this geocaching thing, and so far we have been, or I have been, unsuccessful. Omi, however, has been pretty successful, so. You follow the GPS until you get close. We're using phone GPSs, and it doesn't really get us very close. However, it's around here somewhere. What is that? It's a geocache. Let us see what's in it. I will hold your telephone. Yeah. This one is called Where's Bill? We probably just gave everybody away where it is. Actually, not really. A little log in there.
With hair.
With some, probably some public hair. And look, people got like little
signatures and everything.
Little signatures and stamps and stuff. I'm gonna bring mine. It just says CheapGeek.net. Stamp it next time I remember. But the stamp is really huge. Wow. Okay. Let's log us. I wish I remember what my my login is CheapGeek. Okay. Yep. You have your pen?
Yes, I do.
Very nice. Are you excited?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this before the, here, let me hold that. Before the fuzz shows up. I was gonna hold the black thing, but that'll work.
Okay, there you go.
We don't want the fuzz to show up.
Okay.
Let's see. Ben, are you excited about the geocache? I think he's trying to crap.
Would you
stop? He's all wrapped up in his leash.
I know, so is my arm.
Okay. Yeah. Ray. And Bender. And put
10, 31, 2010.
And we took up like four lines.
Yep.
Cool. Alright, gonna roll it back up.
Yep.
Yeah. Little hint. Not much. Stuffing it back in the tube. Very nice. Make sure nobody's around except for us standing in the woods looking all suspicious. New building. All right, you ready?
Yep.
Very nice.
Ben's ready.
Okay. Ben? Bender? It's all wrapped around his leg. Okay, let us go.